Superman.
Hi, Perry.
No, no, but you get out.
Well, I
get
thought
out.
It could be fun.
No.
Perry, he said no.
But you told me.
I assumed he would say yes. I did not invite the Todd.
Fellas, why are you wearing such giant underwear?
We need a monster fighting potion.
Sorry, this customer here is next.
What the hell are you?
I'm the fairy Todd something.
Well, step aside, lest ye be dealt with.
You know, I have a big wand if you want to hold it. Of course, when it comes to magic, I just do this. Ba-da-da! Fairy five.
Turk, no! You don't let us go first, I'll never let him high-five you again.
After you? Still can high-five five?
Coming at you.
The Rate Your Doc website also had a comment section.
Oh, it's called rateyourdoc.org. I'm on a completely different, more awesome site. See? Whoa! After you're done rating me on rateyourdoc.org, go to my website, thetoddtime.com. Be sure to check out the Tranny Todd feature. It lets you see what the big dog looks like with girl parts.
Man, the key to a speedy recovery is less moaning, more boning. Jurors, my name is Dr. John Dorian.
Hey, we say 23.
Oh my God, another new nickname. But what does it mean? Play it cool, 23. You'll find out eventually.
What's your new website ranking?
What? How did I drop so low?
You know, after I fix that gallbladder, you might want me to do something about those flat boobies.
You're a parent now. You gotta be better prepared.
Yep. That's why we just stocked up on extra baby oil, lotion, and diapers.
Why? Is there a party this weekend?
Recently, we realized that with Todd, if we didn't move and stayed very quiet, he'd eventually get confused and leave.
Anyway.
Listen, guys, it's come to my attention that nobody around here cares what we think. I've figured out a way to get our voices heard. Okay? It's a little newsletter called, brace yourselves, The Janitorial. Todd has a question.
Yes, could I be the photographer so I have a valid excuse for wearing this?
Don't ruin it. Todd, how's the weather section shaping up?
I think all the ladies in the greater metro area should expect to see about 8 inches tonight.
What's up? Entire coffee, bucks five.
Yeah, that looks like a healthy bone.
Speaking of healthy bones.
Harry.
One sec, man.
I've got one in my pants. He's all yours.
Why don't we go over this later?
I would like to welcome everyone to the new Brain Trust Clubhouse. Or as I like to call it, the Brain House.
Can I make a motion?
If by emotion you mean a literal motion in which you simulate a crude sexual act, then absolutely not.
Withdrawn.
We all know the rules of remote wrestling. Last man standing decides what we watch. Yeah.
Man rumble?
I got next.